told him he'd caused her much pain. And so she was leaving that morning, and he'd never see her again. The husband was silently weeping. He knew what she told him was true. He said, "Just before you go,
tuck her.